job. Good job. Lots of clutch. Buy a clutch. Can't buy injuries. A broken bike is getting stuck out here. Clutch will make it. Gotta keep up my momentum. Almost at the top.
Recording.
That's a big mistake. I thought I was recording earlier and I was not. So I made it to the top. Lots of nice people, lots of help, lots of cool stuff. Now we're headed to the bottom and I thought I turned it on because I have a weird rattle and I see a spot I can. Oh, they're stopping. Take a look, see at it with. Wow, look at those trees. There's another spot up ahead here.
Recording.
Here we are going down, just passed up a track hoe coming up. I wonder if he's going to do some work at the top of the pass. Interesting. Actually going to do some road work. That's interesting. I didn't see a support truck either. Maybe that's coming. Maybe he's going to one of these offshoot roads and it's something for mining or something. I don't know. Interesting. I don't know what he's gonna do. Just parking it up there. It's got a long trip. Reminds me of those Heavy D videos where they're waiting for a track hoe to get up someplace because it only goes like 8 miles an hour. Alright, I got a bug inside me. I hope it didn't go down there. A lot of bees at the top. I'm surprised. Lots of bees. Boy, this is a piece of cake coming this way. Holy shit. The other way. Put your balls in your breakfast sandwich. Laying them right out there. Alright, we just looked at the map. We're taking Cinnamon Pass, and then that takes us right to south of Lake City, Castle Lakes, and these cool campgrounds that I saw. Wow, it just got cooler. Okay, one vent all closed. And so that's where we want to go. Cinnamon Pass, it's not that long of a four-wheel drive rated road. This looks like a few miles at the most. One tough turn. Just gonna have to get through that and then get over to Lake City. you're wondering why there's a hurry, because it's monsoons. There's something coming today. You can feel it in the air. You can see it forming up there. You gotta get the hell through here. I gotta ride better than this if I want to do that. I gotta scoot it through here where I can. Probably looks like I'm going a lot faster than I am when I'm standing up. So we're up on top now. Oh, geez, this is weird. Somebody's got a Volkswagen. Six miles. Very lucky this is passable. Very lucky, because if this would have been another, I mean, 40 miles easy if this isn't passable. So even if this sucks, it's better than the alternative, because it's another 40 miles and I can ride slower and still get there sooner. Less stress.
recording.
Blue Mesa Cutoff. This is outside of the Ute land, some kind of national forest land. Man, there was a truck in front of me, and it just freaking disappeared. Unbelievable. Just turned off on this road and disappeared. Ahead of me, not disappeared, just went, just flew. There's no one behind me. Okay, so we got some dark dirt up here. It's not a good sign. Running in the middle is not bad. I was afraid to get in the ruts and have it take me any way it wants to. Plus, it might be slicker. That one was pretty slick. Okay, so we got some dry stuff ahead here. It's definitely slick because the bike did not want to slow down. I mean, zero slowdown. I mean, that was weird. It did not want to slow down. So, this is the different way I took than I took last year, and this is the correct way. Must have fixed the map, which is so smart of me. Thank you, Jason. Look at that view in the distance. Watch out for this slimy road, because it was like crazy. It should dry up on that uphill. 2 miles from 149 Lake City. There's a campground down here right on this creek. Super nice. It's super easy to get to. Right on the creek, holy cow. Well, that's interesting. Go trout fishing. Steps over the fence. It's coming the other way now. Gorgeous, that creek. It's running really good too because of the monsoons.